are you?
Dave. Dave Grossman. I'm a friend of Billy's. We met at the clubhouse.
Friend of Billy's, huh? Well, good luck with that.
Well, hey, I haven't seen him for a long time. But hey, hold on, man. I need a favor.
What? What am I, the Midlife Crisis Association?
Oh, look, I am desperate, man. Take my watch, take my Fleece, take anything, man. I'm fucking desperate. I'm dying here.
Why is that?
I'm being blackmailed by my secretary. She's saying I touched her. And I didn't do anything. She ruined my life. I didn't do anything.
That's unlucky, man.
Look, it'll break my daughter's heart. She's saying that I looked at her tits, and because I did that, I suppressed her. She is a fucking moron. But my wife is not a kind woman. She'll get one whiff of this. One whiff, and she'll rip my life to shreds. I'm a lawyer, and I'm getting ass raped by the law. Can you imagine what that feels like?
Mercifully not.
Well, all I need for you is to intimidate her lawyer. Just make him get her to back down, man.
So you want me to go put the fear of the Lord in a lawyer? And you're gonna pay me for it? Shit, Dave, why didn't you say so in the first place?
Solid.
A good lawyer, pal.
Yeah? Well, in my books, the only good lawyer is a dead one.
Okay?
Put the brakes on your case against Dave Grossman, or you'll be one good fucking lawyer, dude.
Okay. I know when I'm beat, okay? Chill out, will ya?